Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Eat a cookie now, and we'll eat your dinner. Honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Great snowman, Aiden.
Come on, let's get him! Come on, let's get him! Show yourself, dummy! I'm gonna make you pay for that! Come on, idiots! Attack me! Show yourself, dummy!
Gotcha.
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Hey, you can't get me!
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Hey, Jodie, want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
Thank you.
did Jodie. To me? She's a witch! A dirty, rotten witch!
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Help now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.